In this question, it says half-lives of two radioactive nuclei A and B are 10 minutes and 20 minutes respectively. And if initially a sample has equal number of nuclei, then after 60 minutes, the ratio of decayed number of nuclei A and B will be, here in solution we can write by a radioactive decay equation. Here we use for Na, we can write it N naught 2 to power minus T by T, and number of decayed nuclei of A we can write N naught minus Na. So if we put the value, this N naught minus N naught 2 to power, here T is 10 minutes and total it is 60 minutes, 2 to power minus 6. This is N naught 1 minus 1 by 64, that gives 63 by 64 N naught. And this for A we are analyzing. And similarly, if we analyze for B, then NB we can write as initial number of nuclei is same, this N naught 2 to power minus T by TB. Here we are using half life of A. And number of decayed nuclei, we can write number of decayed nuclei of B are N naught minus NB, which is N naught minus N naught 2 to power minus 20 by this 60 by 20, so this is minus 3. So this gives N naught 1 minus 1 by 8, which gives 7 N naught by 8. So here we are required to calculate number of decayed nuclei of A to number of decayed nuclei of B. So this gives 63 by 64 N naught divided by 7 by 8 N naught, which gives here is 9 by 8. So the ratio matches with option A in the given question.